Okay, so there's the stopped oil train. Just cleared Haworth Ave. And I actually see a green signal at Old Took Road. But I might go down by Lakeshore Drive to see that now, but don't know what it's doing. Hopefully there weren't any train accidents or something. Hopefully there's just problem with the engine or something, but so I'll go make some more videos down there.